We'd just be camping over for the weekend. Half the class is going. I really, really want to go. Mom said to ask you since there are girls coming. But Bobby's parents are chaperoning him. And I would never do anything to shame our family.
No, I know that. Of course you wouldn't. Thomas. We're all very proud of you. Do you know that?
Yeah. Yeah, I know that. There's something I didn't exactly tell Mom. There's this girl I like going to, and maybe even more than like. She's better than I am. That's true. You should see her. Mom's honest.
John, you all right? Let's talk.
I drove Thomas out to the lake this afternoon.
I'm so sorry, John. I know you don't want to hear this, but you did the right thing.
I know.